Thank y'all so much for coming out tonight.
I thought you were.
Tribute to the Allman Brothers, which are the greatest band that ever lived. So we're gonna bust some solos straight out of hell for Greg and Dwayne tonight. We're gonna do a little team in a row called Cigarette Trees. We're gonna do this for Betsy.
Dear, it's
Guitar! Thank you. Stanley Brothers? There's a really cool festival happening at the end of this month in August. Well, there's one in September too, so let me tell you about that. So there's one at the end of August called the Watershed Festival in the historic Locust Grove in Louisville. And we'll be there. We're going to do a Ralph Stanley sing-along song swap before our set as Katie and her daily horoscopes. We've tossed around lots of Stanley Brothers names, but that's quite possibly our favorite. The Stank Rangers, the Dank Rangers, the White Dovers. We got a lot of them. But Katie and your daily horoscopes is our favorite. So we'll be performing as the local honeys as well. Who knew? And then we're going to do a punk show afterwards, and we're going to be the vocal bunnies. So y'all should be there. It's just Montana on bass and me on drums. It's going to be sick, so don't miss it. So that's the Watershed Festival on the 25th and the 26th in Louisville. So check that out. It's the first one ever, and it's going to be badass. And then September, the third week of September, don't miss Kicking on Creek. Get tickets right now. Gonna say it loud. I mean, be a lazy ass, you know, don't pay the bills. You know, just Kicking on the Creek is so fun. Me and Montana went last year and we had a beautiful time, then we had to leave to go to Tennessee and we did not make that mistake this year. We will be staying the whole weekend, so come hang out with us. There's only 50 left, so if you don't get one.
Also, we got some new merch back there. If you all have seen this before, we never did have t-shirts. We've been playing together for like 5 fucking years. We got t-shirts now. Okay?
Yeah.
Kentucky song. It's another cousin of me tune. She had several really great, great hits. This is one of our favorites.